Reach. The very first game in the series. Well, technically it's the prequel to the first game. We're going to be starting over from the beginning. Well, because I was playing for a little bit earlier, just to test everything out. Oh yeah, this and ODST, I believe, are the only games in the Halo series where you don't play as Master Chief.
Contact with Visegrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble 2, Emil and George 4 and 5. You're riding with me, Noble 6.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing. I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir.
Aren't all UNSC members part of a team?
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
Searching. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her. Dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Maybe a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. One is down on the bluff. Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Structure point 3-4 looks clear from this angle.
Distress beacon's coming from just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe?
Can't be. Not on reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble, looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph our presence.
Six, move into the house. Go in quiet, right behind you. Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
Excuse you. I'm standing there.
What they're doing here.
Mit kreste geht.
Wird nemmer gottuk min honli.
Hiding, sir.
Taken up adje. Assum se dot isha jordadjat. She called us as.
Neighbors were attacked last night.
Fira dot
wood. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields. Killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osmonton Beverly, getting?
Noble Team, double time it.
Military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy. Watch your motion trackers.
Who the hell is that?
June, see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean.
Thank you.
Roger.
Noble 2, move up to the west.
Cover.
Contact.
Here we go.
Oh, we got company. Oh, and that's one thing I should mention, is that the gun mechanics are different in this game than they are in the other Halo games. There I go. Jerks.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, you got four. Gage.
Out of my way, you stupid birds. Whee.
Put him down.
Oh.
Let's make this quick, Spartan.
Wait. I'm going the wrong way. Nope, going the right way. Squish. Squishy, squishy. Okay, that jammed the car. There we go. Squisha, squisha. Birds out of my way.
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Corporal Travis, 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant. We know.
Let's get you out of here. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Six.
June, let's go. Troopers, hop that bird on the double.
Pilot, okay, I guess we're all done here.
Control. You're just not getting the message. Get your head on, my friends.
control room. From there, Cat can get the relay back online. Emil, post here. If we flush any hostiles, they're yours. All right, let's do this.
Number six, search that body.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Achika.
Nie! Menya ninen! Nie! Hajum big!
It's all right.
Kirin,
we're not gonna hurt you.
You're in nie!
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
What's it say? It's over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
Oh, there it is. This is my first gripe of the game, is that you have to pick up anything that's not a grenade. And I literally mean anything. I mean, the weapons I can understand, but the first aid kits, I don't know why.
Of my life. If the question is when will the station be back online, 2 weeks earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Se patrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shine along. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Noble's just one big happy family.
Signa, it's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. You wouldn't want to ground this place.
Getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Six, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
There it is.
Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword control, I see a target located. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Yuriko 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our six. How copy?
There's an achievement, I think it's in this mission, where if I don't board a vehicle at all, it'll give me what I want. I think it's this mission. Not sure.
The old Farragut station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
The air gun is to the west, comms array is to the east. That's wrong.
I wonder if they're smart enough to use vehicles.
Picking up the power source. Too close to the AA gun.
And I think this also includes boarding enemy vehicles too. So good of you to join me. Slowpokes.
Yeah.
to get that comms array up and running. Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Always. Take that hog, sis.
Wait a minute. Oh, those are more of those crazy birds.
That comms array has a working generator.
And see how you like your own weapons being used against you.
structure to the north for that array.
Right, here we go. This will help. Not what I want, but it's gonna have to do. Rocket ammo, this would not be happening.
Watch your back. Gonna kill them. Last
we're stalled in the tower atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gates now.
May not be as powerful as a sniper rifle, but I think at least it's something, right? And of course, here come my favorite BFFs, Roots. They're actually not that hard once you figure out their weakness. They're weak from the back. There we go. Yeah, like I said, not that hard to figure out once you know their weakness.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Folks, hurry up.
Watch down low.
Long swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
Requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom.
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there, and you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted at the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
I thought it was this mission that, gave me an achievement, but I guess it isn't. I'll have to look back into this.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
So we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
All right.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
I think there's something around here, I believe.
So it would seem. The command wants to know what they're hiding.
Okay, I guess there isn't. I do know there's a ticket to pain. Oh well. Oh well, let's just move on.
Recon Bravo, the sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Like I said, I thought there was a collectible around here somewhere, but like I said, I guess there isn't. Oh well. Not too worried about it. Oh well, let's just move on. Where'd you come from? Oh, you little squirt.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cap?
Negative, too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
I don't know. Something about this, Something about the camo and the hologram have extremely limited uses. Don't know what though.
Thank you.
Oh, here we go, this way. Yeah, you don't duck with the grenades being launched at you, twits. Thank you. drones also. Dropships are too interested in us. Nothing to it. Means to say I can't ride one of these things? That's too bad. Well, that's an image I'd like to see. Noble 6 on one of those, MOAs.
I have visual on hostile infantry. Noble 2, but that's some sort of pump station.
Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, 6. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming! Than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Sprint back, I don't think the camo is as useful as you think it is.
Thank you.
inbound.
Leads to a hydroelectric plant,
but the gate doesn't work.
Not on the ground?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
Ready.
Six, let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can.
Hold up. Covey dropship, take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move.
Seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died with dawn.
We're gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You wanna provide some cover? Go right ahead.
Six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled.
Bravo to Noble 2.
Charge placed.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope?
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to email.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo. We're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood.
Phantom.
And saw that one hit, I died. And I had full health, full shields, everything. And that was from the front.
Thank you.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target. Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Incoming!
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Warthog 6.
visual range.
To Lima 4 to Noble 1, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Commander, I'm going to send a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
6, move across the bridge. Head for the Covenant spires.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spires.
Achievement, but not the one I was expecting, but hey, I'll take it.
I got multiple pings. Showtime.
Yeah.
it, Six. Move on at your discretion.
Six, scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
I didn't plan out so well. But that's about all right. At some point, all fights do go south. That.
Fuck.
This is that vehicle that got me. There we go, much better.
I need that AA gun offline now.
Oh shit, I screwed it up. I wanted that, yeah, I wanted this. Oh, that's right, there was a second one. I don't think counts because you technically didn't board the vehicle. I have to look into this. I forgot about that. Well, that's alright, I don't have to start too far back, which is good, I suppose. See where we're going with this. Oh, this is really nice.
those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound to your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Need a lift, Spartan.
All right.
Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
All right, this seems like to be a good place to stop for now. Thanks everybody for watching. I'll see you all next time.